I'd like to do a little bit of everything. I'm not quite sure yet. That's why I'm doing an internship, is so I can kind of explore what options a communications major might have, and then from there on decide where I can fit best.
Internship was doing financial analysis. So I did portfolio recommendations, I looked at different clients' asset allocations and gave some recommendations on certain stocks, certain mutual funds.
Well, I just applied for the internship. They called me for an interview. I went in for the interview, and then once I got the internship, that's when I came into the ELC.
The experience as a whole was great because I was able to take my fascination with economics, with the stock market, and with investments, and see how I could actually help people with it.
I just think internships is the best idea possible. I think most schools should probably make it a requirement, just because you take so much out of it, and it's not the same thing as what you learn in a classroom. I mean, you can sit through a lecture and take in all that information, but most people, the majority of people, learn by doing things, and that's why that's what internships do for you. You can actually get hands-on in the work that you're thinking about going into, and that way when you graduate you're just a step ahead of the game.
I would say that it's good to try and figure out not only whether or not that's a good place to work, but whether or not that is a good field to be in. And if you can't tolerate it for an internship, there's no way you're going to be able to tolerate it for a career, regardless of how many dollar signs are in front of it.